Before crossing a new threshold, take care. For it is difficult to know what foes lie in wait beyond. Fire is a blessing to one who has traveled far. To he who enters from the cold with frozen legs in need of food and clothing. I saw a rich man's home burning, yet he was hopeful, and death stood outside his door. It is always better to live, even in misery. Widely and has traveled far will learn the scope of mankind's nature and discover common sense. who wants a meal is silent. He listens and looks about. So must a wise man be who searches within himself. Admit, bad man. Friendship burns hotter than fire for 5 days full, and tumbles to ash on the sixth, when the fire has burned out. Travel widely to become wise, for all things are too easy at home. Drink by the campfire, skate on the ice, buy a lean horse and a tempered sword. Do these things and be pleased with your lot. Oh, no. Firewood from firewood burns. Flame kindles flame. And from man goes wisdom to man. And folly to folly.
much longer!
Not what I was expecting.